我英语4级、6级证书考下来的时候，我的英语老师找到了我，语重心长地对我说 Blue, listen to me carefully. Keep them in the lock. Don't show them to others. Don't tell anyone that you are my student. Remember it. Do not speak English anymore. You will be happy forever.然后我没做到老师所说的话，然后就发生了网络上这些事情。我为什么要学习数学英语？因为数学好能让我感觉到很酷，英语好能让我把这种酷的感觉表现出来。说句真话，就是因为我过去没学好数学英语。 OK, understand, 怀念过去。